Well, here's an idea for a birthday gift for someone who has everything. I have a lot of friends who have everything, but they all have birthdays. Okay, so I have a friend who started painting, but... All right, wait.
Yeah, okay.
All right, here, Squid just wanted to say hi. Say, I'm so happy. She has started painting, so what I did is I texted her kids and I said, go take some iPhone pictures or go take some pictures of the art and text it to me. So they did. Stuck them on a card like this, and I went to FedEx Kinko's. I was taking notes on other things. So I went there and I had them print them on cardstock. And then I went to a paper source, but you could go anywhere. And I got some little plain cards and little envelopes. And then I got these things. And I cut these up from the sheet and they're on cardstock. And then I affixed it with a little glue. And I'm making a little package of 10 of these with your own artwork. And that's what you do. You know, I figure you got to encourage the arts. So that's my gift to this person. The sentiment is priceless.